Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Iknamra from LPM Public School and this school situated in Gonabasar. Okay, today we are going to learn topic story songs. Okay, and also we have to learn in this exercise, that is exercise 3.4, and we will solve this exercise. Firstly, we have to learn the story songs. What is the story sums and how we can solve it? In this topic, we will learn. Okay, so there is an example given. And what is the example? Listen carefully this example. There was example number one. There were 52 people in a bus. There were 52 people in a bus and 21 got off at Qutub Minar. At Qutub Minar. 21 got off at Qutub Minar. And how many were left in the bus? Okay, that is question. And what is question? There were 52 people in a bus. 21 got off at Qutub Minar. How many were left in the bus? Okay. So, read the question. First instruction is read the question and underline the important information. As like, from a total of 52 people, 21 people got out. Okay? Read the question and underline the important information. From a total of 52 people, 21 people got out. Okay? And to find out how many people were left in the bus, subtract 21 from 52. And you know that, firstly, read the questions carefully and underline the important information. From a total of 52 people, 21 people got off and left in the bus. And to find how many people were left in the bus, subtract 52 minus 21. And 52 is the total number of people. 52 is the total number of people. 52 is the total number of people. And 21 people got off. 21 people got off. That is 2 minus 1. 1 and 5 minus 2, 3. Okay? So that is 41 people left. Okay? 41 people has left. And so 31 people left in the bus. Okay? Now come on exercise 3.4. And we are going to 31 people left in the bus. 31 people left in the bus. Okay? 31 people left in the bus. Now come on exercise 3.4. Now, come on exercise 3.4. Exercise 3.4. And in exercise 3.4, the first question is, solve these sums. First question is, that is 16 children are there in the park. 16 children are there in the park. 11 are girls. आर बॉयज ओके 16 चिल्ड्रेन आर गर्ल कंपार्ट 11 आर गर्ल्स हाउ मेनी आर बॉयज ओके सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रेन इज 16 सो 16 इज द नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रेन 16 इज द नंबर ऑफ टोटल चिल्ड्रेन एंड 11 आर गर्ल्स सो 11 व्हेन यू सबट्रैक्ट 11 दैट इज नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स एंड व्हेन यू सबट्रैक्ट वी फाइंड 5 दैट इज द नंबर ऑफ बॉयज सो देयर आर 5 बॉयज इन द पार्क ओके नाउ कॉमन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज देयर वर 85 मैंगोस There were 85 mangoes on a tree. There were 85 mangoes on a tree. And 9 mangoes fell off. Nine mangoes fell off. How many mangoes are left on the tree? How many mangoes are left on the tree? Okay, that is your question. And first solution we are going to solve, that is the number of total mangoes is 85. So 85 is the total mango. 85 is the total mangoes and 9 fell off. 9 mangoes fell off. Mangoes fell. 9 mangoes fell off, that is 15 minus 9, 6 and there will be 7. 76, that is 76 mangoes left. 76 mangoes are left. Okay, now come on next question, and that is question number 3. And question number 3 is, what is it? Listen carefully. There are 24 rose bushes in the parks. 5 bushes have red roses. 5 bushes have red roses. Red roses. How many bushes do not have red roses? How many bushes do not have red roses? Okay, what is the question? The question is 24. There are 24 rose bushes in the park. 5 bushes have red roses. And how many bushes do not have red roses? Okay, so total bushes is 24 and red rose bushes, that is 5, do not have red roses, that is 14 minus 5, 9, and here will be 19. So 19 bushes do not have red roses. So 19 bushes do not have red roses. Okay, now come on question number 4. Question number 4 is Talia is 9 years old. Talia is 9 years. Talia is 9 years old. Her mother is 40 years old. Her mother is 40 years old. How many years older is Tanya's mother? Older is Tanya's mother. Tanya's mother. Then Tanya. Okay. So now common question, that is Tanya is 9 years old. Her mother is 40 years old. How many years older is Tanya's mother than Tanya? So age of mothers is mothers age is 40. Mother's age is 40. Tanya's age is 9. And years, Tanya's mother older than Tanya. Okay, that is 10 minus 9, 1, and here will be 3, that is 31. So 31 years older is Tanya's mother than Tanya. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Keep continuing. We will meet with new topic in new video and new ideas. Until, good afternoon and take care. And also, take a screenshot and note it out. Thank you for watching the video.